This stuff looks like tar. I'm not sure what's going on here. Here we go.
You don't have to drink it.
Thank God for that. Jesus. Do you want an Iranian long black? Oh.
It's not wet.
Yeah. Hot milk. Can't have cold milk. This is lactose free hot milk. Makes a difference.
Perfect.
Is it? Oh, good. Just looking at the chunks on top there, but it's okay. It's maybe the lactose. It's not there. Right, sample.
It's a bit hot yet.
Oh, you can drink it hot. Try it.
Smells good.
Smells good.
It's pretty hot.
Taste.
That's great.
Okay, day one, and first problem. You cannot buy a coffee from a coffee shop because they are all closed. Blondie must have an injection of caffeine every morning, so here she goes, attempting to make a flat white at home. Watch this and smile. One, two, three cars I can see. That is it. The end of day one. Ben, I was going to buy a new Ranger, but Ford have decided that no new cars. So I suppose I should buy a new McLaren because they're tucked up and wrapped up, ready to buy. 6 o'clock on a Friday afternoon, pretty hard to tell, but there's no traffic on the motorway. The bridge is empty bar for two or three. I don't know if you can see that, but that bridge is normally end to end full of cars all the way through. Right now there is nobody home. Well, they are at home, that's where they are, they're all hiding at home.
Begin now.
Now we're just doing a class of balance in our gymnasium here, our yoga studio. Oh, there's somebody stretching in a down dog position, just waiting to get ready for it. What are they doing? Oh, what's that grunting noise? Oh, hold on. I better join the class. 7 o'clock, Saturday morning. Auckland is very quiet. The bridge has one car on it. About to go for a walk if that rain doesn't come across. Just see what the world has to hold for us. So we've decided once a week we are going to lash into something that's really healthy. I'm just trying to fend off Blondie now. She's just looking at it going, eat it.
We're good? Okay. So it's Sunday, the first Sunday of the lockdown. So this is day four. So what do we do? We started the day with a pretty energetic walk from here along Ponsonby Road, down and through Freeman's Bay, along Victoria Park.
We've only got a minute, darling. So we walked for an hour and a half, which was lovely. Thought about tennis, but we'll do that during the week.
But too energetic for today.
Balance is a good, yeah. We're doing balance class, which is our yoga parties thing. But hey, Craig, one for you. Mate, we're reading this book, and this guy, Michael, what's his name?
Robotham.
He's writing a book about a couple in London. They've just been on the 22 double-decker bus from Richmond Road down to Putney. I think we've all done that a few times. But yeah, we had a good time, haven't we, first weekend?
It's been pretty good.
No arguments, no fights.
Exercising every day, eating well.
Eating well. Drinking well?
Drinking well, yeah. The alcohol-free days are
gone.
Distant memory.
Gone.
Yeah. Yeah. A glass of wine each night.
That's it. Ready for work tomorrow. We've both got work tomorrow. We're not going to work, obviously.
Yeah. Got a good setup here. Dining table's pretty effective.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very effective.
Banish Al to the bedroom when he's talking too loud.
I've got people to talk to, obviously. Scaffolders. It's funny. So the scaffolding team, they obviously come and go irregularly. Yet suddenly, how am I getting paid? Have you claimed a subsidy? I believe you've got to pay this much tax. It's like, fuck, scaffolders are now bloody financial advisors / accountants / bankers. It's amazing how the world turns. But anyway, we're good, aren't we?
We're good.
Ready to roll?
It's about a minute.
Okay. Is it? Okay.
Yeah. All right. See you.